We make change happen.
Helping businesses transform.
With people at the heart of every decision.
The thing that makes North Highlanders special is the brilliant combination of high IQ and high EQ. So we can solve the most complex challenges in the most empathetic, workforce-oriented manner.
We don't show up with a hive mentality, and we're willing to voice our opinions.
We bring strategies to life. It's more than just a strategy on the page.
C-suite clients have so many strategic initiatives, but often struggle with where to start. North Highland helps to make things clearer for them, so they can focus on what matters most.
They get a real tailored service when they work with us. We listen to their needs, we make real connections, and we try and set out what we do and over-deliver.
We really care about the success we bring to our clients.
Our clients respect that our people are highly motivated, highly intelligent, and outcome-driven.
They see results quickly, they see results often, and they understand us as a partner who has a bias for outcomes.
We don't blame obstacles that come our way. We are relentless in driving outcomes for our clients.
We help solve their problems by guiding them, but also rolling up our sleeves and working with them to make it happen.
We also take into account their culture. We work together as a team so that they can sustain that change in the long run.
We think about it from the very beginning. So that means partnering with our clients to design lasting capability development as part of the solution itself.
We don't do consulting to them, we do it with them.
We really get stuck in and we're really one of the team.
We really care about delivering lasting change for them. That's always the thing that I describe to friends and family as being the thing that makes me most proud of working here, so that I truly believe we deliver value for our clients and make sure that they can benefit from what they invest in us.
North Highland is big enough to make all the change happen, but we're small enough to care.